I reckon this is why they call it a weed burner.